Leicester and Syracuse, and this here is Beckett, a one-year-old Great Dane. Beckett comes to me for the two-week board and train just to help him move from puppyhood up into adulthood. His owner has a full brother, and she just needs a little bit of help maintaining these two big guys. So we're gonna help him get his puppy manners under control so that they can enjoy nice long walks together down at the lake and get out of the house a little bit more and have it be a little bit more peaceful. I've already done lessons with Beckett, so he does know some of his commands. I'll see what he'll do for me today. Beckett, sit. Good boy. Back it down. Good job, buddy. Yes. So it looks like Beckett still remembers his commands. Check back in 2 weeks and check out Beckett's amazing transformation. All right, buddy.
one-year-old Great Danes, and we just finished our two-week course with off-leash canine. They did a great job. They're much more manageable, considering they're both 160 pounds and were dragging me all over the place. I can now walk the two of them. I would definitely recommend this course for anyone who needs some help with training with their dogs. They also had done some training with the same trainer when they were 6 months old, which did help them. So this was some tweaking that they needed as they got a little bit older and bigger. So if you need help with your dogs, you should definitely look into this program to make you a better dog owner and a happier dog for you.